This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Taken, universe. Try this way. Huh. Good. Like it. Oh, oh, shit. Get down, get down. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. I'm not getting that deposit back.
Must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
This'll put a dent in that APC.
thing. You all right?
You come back for more.
Save it. Never get anywhere with these bastards looking for us. Come on.
I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done. Need to find some more explosives. Well, it'll pierce that armor.
Reinforcements, shit.
This ends now.
Thank you.
should not.
I am moving down there.
He's done. Nadine, that's it. We're clear.
Welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Oh, that's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Don't mind us. Hey, it's okay.
She's tripped.
But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Whoa, wait a minute. We need to get Dom. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy.
Easy. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to stop. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a calf with them.
Right.
suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. Yeah, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
I don't know. The other city was far grander. The main treasure is here.
The American claims this is the true resting place.
Asav's consultant has all of us running around in circles.
Is not a fool.
If the American is blind, they'll play daily for it. It's an insult. A Westerner knows that. Shit!
Here we go. Nice one! Down. All clear. Now to find a way out of here. Right. Back to it.
Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadu.
It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the ledge above the fall.
Ah! Very good. Yeah.
There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion repair.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
We need to get the computer.
I see him.
Okay. Done. Let's go.
Oh, damn it! Shit!
It blocked us again.
It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well? Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look up. Put in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
this?
What is it?
Ancient Kunnard script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
Is this a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs? Whoa.
Look at this.
An altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
I can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
quite a hard dive. But it looks deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry. He's got my head back in the game. Now he... Hey! Hey, Dean Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh! Smarter! My eye on you. Can I have a tight squeeze here? Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here. Yeah.
Ugh. Whole place is flooded.
Top of the doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
The throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Are the stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand.
Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. There's another crank up ahead. Whoa. Okay.
Did you see that?
I'm standing right here.
It's crazy.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on. Missing something here.
Aha! Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit, here we go.
Hang on.
Time to see what's up there.
Just don't get killed.
Not up to me. What? Oh.
It's running all the way down to the end.
That's cool. Bet I need to do the same on the other side.
Safe bet. I'll wait here.
Sure thing. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one.
Nearly destroyed my pants.
Meeting you here.
Yeah, let's see what's up there, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
That sounds promising.
Yeah. Third Eye of Shiva.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Sala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. And to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. 3 points of a trident, the light split into three beams. Statue's not the right place.
Ah, right. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
We got them!
Oh, shit!
Oh my God. Well, now that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
The hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in.
I can hear everything you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More where that came from.
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Thank you. Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh? What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet! Patience.
He's yielding. Yes.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
All right.
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak, powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha! Yes!
Shit! Your pick! Got it! Hold on!
Okay, don't do me!
Coming!
Okay, all right.
Damn it! Ladies first!
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but... Could you please hurry the hell up?
Take a deep breath.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Don't!
Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
Professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talks shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, that too.